Hi friends, good evening. My name is Sangeeta and I will take this opportunity to come and share some of my views which I thought of sharing many days ago. But let me introduce myself first. My father is from Assagaon and my mother is from Saligaon, and my father used to serve in the Portuguese police. Now, coming to the situation that is happening in Goa, I thought I should, highlight some of the things. So I wish that all of you will listen to me carefully and share this video as much as possible. To begin with, the first video that I had seen was of Rama, and the second video I had seen was of Ramesh. And the third Digvijay, I think, if I get his name right, Digvijit, yes. So, I would like to speak regarding these boys. So, let me start with Rama. The first video that I saw regarding Rama was that he was in a very sad state, very depressed state, stating that, four of his friends died, and he was literally into tears, and that was really, really, heartwhelming, you may say, or I was really moved by his depression. So I said yes, people are sympathizing with him and all that stuff like that. So I didn't really know him very well. And the second person that came alive on video is Ramesh. Ramesh, where people say that he's from, where he himself says that he's from Anjuna. So Ramesh Anjun Chauleta, he says. So I would like to say that I've seen a few videos of his, and he's working for the betterment of the corona patients. He goes into the wards and helps them, to try and get them in a better situation. He has helped a lot of people, started the ambulance service where he has risked his life and has been taking people to the hospital. But many people have not come forward to appreciate him. So I thought that, I should come and come live and appreciate what he's doing. I hope many people follow me and appreciate whatever he's doing. So just to highlight a few things that he has done is there were no oxygen masks in the GMC, and he has provided that. Okay, and the people who were shivering, he has provided them with coats. People who were without food, many people have got together and given food. So yeah, that's a really good thing that he has also done. And without caring for his own life, without putting a PB kit, this boy just jumped into GMC to save so many lives. And I really appreciate what he is doing, and even after that, he's not getting any appreciation from people. I mean, everybody saying, "Oh, Ramesh, you're doing a good job. Keep it up, bro. This, that." But nobody has come live to appreciate. Nobody has come live even from the family of the people who he has helped. Maybe me taking this initiative may have help others also to voice out their feelings, so that would boost his, boost whatever he's doing. That will motivate him to do more things. The next boy that I would like to talk about, the third boy that I would like to talk about, is Digvijay. Digvijay is a successful businessman. He's been spending his own money trying to, make everybody comfortable. I've seen his videos. He has helped many people, from the last year of the pandemic, and even before that he has helped people. I don't know these boys personally, but yes, whatever they are doing, my heart says that they are genuine boys. They are not doing it for publicity. They are not doing it for any awards from the government. They are just doing it because they would want the people to save the people, somebody's husband, somebody's son, somebody's father. So this is a good deed that they're doing. And people, please just support them. Don't say that, people are calling them terrorists. I think that, you know, this is a really wrong statement. What is a terrorist? Can anybody define that? Please, if somebody can define what is a terrorist, please share. Come live and share it, because I may be wrong in my definition of a terrorist. A terrorist means that person kills somebody for money or for whatever the person wants. But Ramesh has gone in the ICU. He has gone to, different departments. He has seen dead bodies, and he has not even covered himself. He has not thought twice that, okay, I will get corona. How kira vachu? Maka kashi garaj ha? Majo kon lagta to? Nothing he's thought about it. He's just jumped into it. Digvijay is day and night calling up people, asking for beds, helping people, getting oxygen cylinders, wheelchairs, oximeters. I mean, what is their concern? Why should they do so much of things, you know? But I just don't understand why people, instead of appreciating them, giving them such names and, demotivating them. So I thought I would come live, and I hope somebody or the other, whoever is watching my video, comes and, says a thank you to them that you are doing a very good job. No need of highlighting anything. Just say, yes, you are doing a very good job. Keep it up. And even I would request the parents or the brothers, sisters or whoever's watching this video to, come and say that, okay, we are thankful that you have helped my father, my brother, my husband, my son. And we would come live to appreciate what you have done. That's all I need to say for right now. I'll be coming again with some more videos, if I get a good response from here, then I would be coming live. So please, people, haath jodun magta, you please, let them continue the good work, and let Goa be nice and free from corona, so that everybody can enjoy. That's all I ask. Thank you so much.